of the wind. The sycamore grows. If you cut it down, then you'll never know. Never hear the wolf cry to the blue corn moon, or whether we are white or copper skinned. We need to sing with all the voices of the mountains. Known the earth and still all you'll own is earth until you can paint with all the colors of the wind.
Wow. Please give the Namzi a round of applause. Unamzi, wait. Oh, no, God. I get him. Why don't they laugh me? Please give that man a round of applause again. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, soon we'll be having the queens in another attire that I want you all to, in fact, scream when you see them. But then, it is time for a very good friend of mine to come and light up the stage. I like to call him the creative genius because he does a lot of things. But I know dance is one of his paramount loves. Ladies and gentlemen, please, if you are not too busy, it's time to welcome on stage one of the most energetic dancers we have in the city of Benin. I'm talking about none other than Josh, the genius. Josh, the genius. Ladies and gentlemen, if you know you loved that performance, give that man a round of applause.
DJ.
Hey, set up. DJ, don't try it, though. Even if I want to dance, that's the song of all songs.
Now this money go make me dance. Now this money. If I want shake body now this money. No time. All right, Mr. DJ, thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, we've had performances back to back to back. We've had people talk to us for a very short time, but I think Talking Rock has something to say, so hit them.
Okay, so at this time, we'd like to invite stage. What is name? But I want to say something. What's a Benin event without hype?
Hype will come after the contestants show their dinner gowns. How do we do that one? That's a better one, right? We've let the cat out of the bag. We've told you there's a hype man in the house. You will find out in a very short while. Ladies and gentlemen, the queens have their dinner wares and they are ready to show us how exquisite. Or should I borrow her words?
How glamorous.
Exactly.
And yes, this is the first dinner dress. They are showing us how to dress. They are teaching us how to be queens, even when we are not. But don't worry, we all are.
If we are all queens, then the men here are kings. You can't call the men queens, too.
Come on, you know I wasn't referring to the males.
All right, while we are talking about who we are referring to, ladies and gentlemen, it is time to bring up on the stage the queens in their dinner attire. Thank you. DJ, this one is supposed to create something romantic for the evening. It's a dinner where they're about to thrill us. At this point, they've told me they want to hype up the queens first. They've told me they want to shake their bodies first. And they have to make the queens very comfortable. Young Voltage, I've heard of you. The crowd have heard of you. It's time to show what you can do. Ladies and gentlemen, join me as I welcome on stage the hype man, the hype sensation, the man, Young Voltage.
Ladies and gentlemen, who are driving in shitty, big pressure out right to ball. Ladies and gentlemen, and shut up, big punish up in the city tonight. We're out right to play a little bit, it don't look like DJ. Ladies and gentlemen, big pressure, I want to play Shumo. I got DJ Evans, play the kid drum tomorrow. They call me, I'm a brand new lad up in the city. Hey, no game. He doesn't play. When you want to take me to the new action of Benin City, I got King of Boy Shop City. DJ's about that time to take me to the rock tonight. How you gonna touch it? You get money where the money not the show for your mama buddy. Stop playing my G. Are you ready to play Shmo? Here we go. Yo! We wanna take it for a long Shmo for the cool weather. I get it, boo. Give me the vibe. Give me the move. Give me the vibe. Here we go, DJ Evans. And this one, what time you say? I your belly go pick past your yash. I your belly go pick past your yash. But you defend true love. Say, I your belly go pick past your yash. But you defend true love. Let me tell this one. Even the wind they borrow air. Even the wind they borrow air. Vendor when they borrow air, no they give her work, no be a vendor. Are you feeling the vibe tomorrow? Here we go. Hey. Photographer when I'm photogenic. Here we go, 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 here we go. Everybody say. Oh yeah, now say what? I want to hear your voice.
You better drop your body.
Stop shopping this money. Everybody show up. Anybody show up? Anybody got see your club wrapped up, my empty? Here we go. See body. Everybody say. Everybody that wanted to take it to the low for the stack tuna. Here we go. I got DJ Evans, the party viper. Here we go, say. Everybody show up. We push our outside to play. I am now. Here we go. Show up. Everybody say 1, 2, 3, say, see my shoulder, make you rise down for me. Here we go. Everybody show it. You show it, huh? Everybody say, hey, hey. Here we go. How are you, my friend? Here we go. Everybody show, whoa, whoa, whoa. How are you, my friend? Here we go, here we go, say. Everybody, 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 body, 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 yo. Say, nobody send you. We are more tidy show, more tidy show. Here we go, here we go. Say, not be back or take not be back Shamado, Vegas. Not be back Shayo or Ego. Man, what they last? Should I they last? 2 minutes, man, got 2 minutes, man. Say, I ain't boo, I ain't ba, I ain't. Oh yeah, let me go, here we go, here we go. Say, why you go touch it, you get money, but the money not the show for your mama body. How you go touch it, you get money, but the money not the show for your mama body. But then give me the vibe, give me the move, give me the vibe, give me the move, give me the vibe. Baby, can't talk to me, shabba. Yeah, we can't winning shutter. Here we go right now. I can show my baby up on the ceiling tonight. Yeah. Hey. He done lock, he done lock. Say, I call loose. I call loose. I call loose. I call loose. Jesse now say, I better let it pay me. She not better let it pay me. Yeah, we can right now. You say, what? Got big polish up on the CD tonight. You see that you can from now sick the not come knock and not to wash up tonight. Shall we go, Shay? But now give me the vibe, give me the move. Shush the play, just the play. I got show my baby. Hey, I'm bad, man. You don't see coming in. You don't show play. Zico of Africa, Enoki, Enoki. Take me to US, take me to US, take me to US. Take me to US, yellow. Enoki, Enoki, when are they play the ball? Enoki, when are they play the ball? Yeah, we can say, wait, I say, so. Wait, oh yeah, to your head. Every such a big shabal. Big pressure outside. Oh yeah, here we go, here we go. Here we go right now. PDK, what I share, me and Evans, what they do this in just more. Here we go right now, big pressure outside to play, to play, to play. Say, not be too fine for the vessel. So. Wait, you be worth material. Not be too fine for the vessel. So. Wait, you be worth material. Okay, there we go, here we go, here we go. Say, pun dun dun boss. Say, she don't get belly. Ladies and gentlemen, I got no time up on the city tonight. Did you ever drop that sound for me? Oh, yeah, more power tonight. Here we go, sir. Huh? Low-key, US, you don't take me to US again. US, what do you say again? Take me to US, baby! Big pressure outside. US, US day. Here we go, sir. Oh, my God, big pressure. And then you go. Everybody say, 1, 2. Let me go, sir! God bless you all. See you later. Let me go.
All right. See you over. We say both of the labor.
Everybody ready? Let's go figure out what you say, what time, say.
Now, so DJ, that's it. DJ, thank you. DJ, thank you.
Small hype. So, two of us, when they talk for years since, we know these have this treatment. Eh? Ladies and gentlemen, we just had one of the biggest hype men in Benin City. Threw you for a very short while, but he's going to come back right after we announce who our winner will be. Talking Ruth, talk to them.
Okay, so it's about time that our queens step out again. So they'll be stepping out in their first dinner dress. Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to welcome on stage the contestant for Most Beautiful Girl in Universities 2023 in their first dinner outfit.
Exactly, and just after they have that, we'll be asking them questions when they appear the second time in their evening wears. So please, if your hands are not too busy, give our queens a round of applause as they come out in their evening wears. Alongside them, we'll be having a live performance by Abba Strings
and Emanuela.
Sweet. Let's go.
DJ.
Dennis Osadebe University. Miss Wellspring University. University. Hebrew University.
University.
Miss Benson Idahosa University. Miss Delsu University.
Beautiful. Beautiful. Abba Strings. Ladies and gentlemen, if you know you like what you see, please give them a round of applause. They are all looking beautiful. In fact, as one of our very popular men on Instagram will say, they look phenomenal. Do you agree with me? Definitely. Contestants, you are welcome. It is for us to ask you a couple of questions. I want to know just how smart you might be accompanied with the looks that you carry and how beautiful you look this evening.
Okay. So we have 20 questions. You are to pick from 1 to 20. And you have time to answer your question.
So at this point, ladies and gentlemen, we are not wasting any more time. Talking Ruth, I need you to go there. So we are going to meet in the center together. Beautiful. Ladies and gentlemen, please join us as we do this together. And let's get to that these girls possess. Hello, good evening. How are you? Very good. Questions 1 to 20. I need you to pick one number.
Question 4.
She picked question 4. Your question is, how do you define elegance and how do you incorporate it into your daily life? How do you describe elegance and how do you incorporate it into your daily life?
Good evening, everyone. Elegance refers to being graceful, having poise in whatever activity that you do. You can incorporate elegance into your daily life by ensuring that you are graceful in whatever that you do, whether it be eating, arguing, writing, sleeping, whatever it is, ensure that you have grace and poise. Thank you.
Please give her a round of applause.
Okay. Miss Novena University, pick a question. Question 16. What steps have you taken to cultivate a healthy mind, body, and spirit?
To cultivate a healthy mind, body, and spirit, it has to do with the mentality. Looking at the steps I've taken to cultivate a healthy life, body, and spirit. Cultivating a healthy life, body, and spirit, it has to actually... Cultivating a healthy life and spirit is something that happens in our day-to-day lives. Being prayerful, disciplined, and elegant is something that we should do every day. And that is something I emulate. Thank you.
Thank you. Please, let's give her a round of applause.
Please pick a number.
One.
Question number 1. What does being beautiful mean to you?
Beautiful. Being beautiful is not just about your physical attributes. It's about the mind. What you have in your mind, your value, your respect, your self-worth. That is what is the meaning of beautiful to me. Thank you.
Okay. Miss Mudiame University. Pick a question.
7.
Question 7. How do you promote body positivity and self-acceptance among your peers?
Thank you very much. To promote body positivity, I would say you should first see yourselves beyond your bodies. That is what I would say. It has to do with your mind. It has to do with with the way you see yourself. It has to do with how you carry yourself as a person. Among my peers, there are so many of my friends who sometimes feel low about themselves. But sometimes I get them to the mirror and I say, look beyond the mirror and tell me what you see, because I love what I am seeing.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Hello, good evening. Please pick a number.
Number 3.
Question number 3. What qualities do you think are important for a role model to possess?
The qualities I think for a role model to possess is integrity, being upright in all your doings, and being truthful in all the things you're doing as well. Thank you.
Please, a round of applause for her.
Okay. Miss Western University, pick a number.
Number 10.
Number 10. How do you plan to use your education and knowledge to make a difference in society?
Thank you for that question. Knowledge and understanding is something that you are privileged. Not everyone is privileged with the education that you are given. So the way I want to use the education that I'm given is to go out there and teach people out there that do not have this education or were not able to have the privilege to go to school and every other thing. Just go out there and teach them the small thing that I know and use it to help them to know more. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hi, good evening. Please, I'm going to ask you right now to kindly pick a question. Question number 6. What is your personal definition of success and how do you plan to achieve it?
My personal definition of success is fulfilling your purpose on earth, and I plan to achieve that by doing the best I can, whenever I can.
Kindly give her a round of applause. That was planned.
Miss Edo University, pick a number.
Question number 12.
Question number 12. How do you balance your personal life, academics, and extracurricular activities effectively?
Thank you for that question. Balancing my personal life, academics, balancing it is very easy. All you have to do is plan yourself, take your time, and do it gently, no rush. Thank you.
Thank you. A round of applause, please.
Question.
Number 5.
Question number 5. If you could change one thing about the world we live in today, what would it be and why?
I think peace of mind, because we all have been facing stress. So if I could change anything, I think peace of mind because of the crisis we're all facing in the world. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Ms. Benson, Ida Osa University, pick a question, please. How would you use the title of the most beautiful girl in universities to make a positive impact in the world?
First of all, I'm one who likes putting a smile on the faces of people. When I become queen, I would make sure that every child and everybody who I come across are happy. I personally like photography. So using photography as a passion of mine to help other people is something I will do when I become queen.
Thank you. A round of applause, please. Thank you.
Please pick a question.
Number 10.
Question number 10. How do you plan to use your education and knowledge to make a difference in society?
Thank you very much for that question. How will we do this is by bringing knowledge forward, because I believe that education brings about clearing of ignorance. So with my education and knowledge, the world is going to be a more knowledgeable place. Thank you.
Please give her a knowledgeable round of applause.
Miss King's University, pick a number. 14. In your opinion, what is the most pressing issue facing university students today, and how would you address it?
Okay, thank you very much. In my opinion, I think that the problems facing university students today is lack of facilities, like conducive environments. And when you go for classes, you can't have a conducive environment, it deters learning. So we're going to beg the government, or in any little way we can, assist our fellow students. Because when you cannot have a conducive environment, at least you can have a friend that you can tutor if the friend is not understanding, because maybe the person does not have financial capabilities to carry on his educational career. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Please pick a question.
Question number 18.
Question number 18. Your question goes, what impact do you hope to have on the world in the next 5 years?
Thank you very much. According to my pet project, I intend to give skills to orphanage teenagers. So when I become queen, I would empower teenagers with the necessary life supporting skill for their survival and to earn